'Twas the week before Christmas, and all through the Earl, not a student was working, not a boy or a girl. The seniors were anxious, the dread was widespread, and visions of freedom danced in their head. Harris and Ford were getting into the spirit, singing Christmas carols and forcing freshmen to hear it. The teachers were up to their ears with their marking, no time for acute angles to come a-harking. And just when they thought they couldn't go on, into their heads drifted a familiar song.
Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.